Hi, my name is Allister and I started gymnastics in 2019. I just really enjoy like flexible sports.
The type of autism Allister's got is called pathological demand avoidance. That has quite a massive impact on his self-esteem and how he feels about himself. Originally, he was told he couldn't do rhythmic gymnastics because he was a boy. And I remember the first thing he said was, "I'll be the first boy then." He's one child who has not had an education. Gymnastics has given him that, and they've given him an opportunity to work towards achieving skills and goals.
My gymnastics dream is to go to the Olympics because I want to make it a bit more visible that boys can do and girls can do whatever they choose they find fun.
Gymnastics is my everything. I found my amazing.